so pleased to be joined by one of the finalists now live on SportsCenter, UConn's Paige Bueckers. Now, Paige, it's so great to have you with us. I want to talk about a couple of different things, but first, do you mind if I tell you something?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, I just wanted to tell you right now that you are the winner of the 2021 Wooden Award.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah, absolutely. So what does it mean to you to win this? Are you surprised?
Yeah, I mean, I'm surprised every time somebody picks me fit for just such a big award. So, yeah, I mean, it's a blessing.
So what does it mean to you to win the award?
I mean, it means everything to me just to be able to, I mean, win these individual awards. But it's a true testament to our whole team and everything that they've done for me, the coaching staff. Just for them to put me in this position, I'm just extremely thankful.
Okay, see, Paige, I thought I was going to surprise you. You were ready for me, though. So, but I do want to ask you about your season. What you did as a freshman, I just have to say, was unprecedented. Why do you think you adjusted to the collegiate game so quickly?
I think just because of the preparation my coaches did for me in practice and in the off season, everything they did for me, they made it easier in games. Just because practice was so hard, they tried to beat us up in practice and make sure that practice was much harder than any game we'd ever play in. So all credit goes to them.
Okay, so they beat you up in the practice to get you ready for the games. I know this season didn't end how you wanted it to, but the Huskies figure to be a favorites once again next season. So how are you now approaching your sophomore season?
Really just trying to get a national championship. Obviously, we came up short in the Final Four this year, and it's been hurting every day since, and it's going to hurt until we win one. So I'm just looking forward to getting back to work.